Hello everyone, welcome back to another Legends of Equestria video. I hope I haven't been away too long.
I'm just kidding, I was on here like yesterday. Send him a friend request. Comet's here! Aurora. And is here. Avid. Very funny. Her name looks like Arctic. Very funny. Well, we're gonna have a little game to get day. If they can find me, they're in the video. I saw a guy a few seconds ago. I believe this is Ponytail, correct? I'll be running around Ponytail being silent. If they find me, they find me. If they can't, they can't. Shh, do you hear that? I don't actually, what is it? Little swash sound in the distance. That's the ring of bells. I don't think that's the ring of bells it's normally made. Nonsense, of course they do. I'm really sure. I'm not really sure. Good thing I'm still in Pony now. They can find me during the video. That is the rule. No. My cooking went up. What does cooking do me? Hey! It's the bee! It's honeybee! Gone, Chico. But I'm still a party, ain't I? Welcome to the party in Sugar Cube Corner. This long to fight. Bigger than that. What the heck? Oh man. back. He pooped back. Them on the bunny. If I drag them on to the bunny, nope. I can add it to my hot bar. People just don't get it, how good this game actually is. A lot faster as an adult than I did as a filly. Yeah, I did cover more ground as a filly. Do I go to Crystal King? I'm gonna guess Cantermorph is where I'm going. Well, that's just my guess. I don't know if I actually needed to go to Cantermorph. And that is where I needed to go. Lovely. Because apparently there's a hidden cave system in Canton. Only a few people know where it is. Even if you don't. Now, if you can find the hidden cave on the Canton's map, it's said to be a really good place to hide and a really good place to get good gems and all that. But I don't even know where that cave is. Why is there an under... would so suck if I don't even make it all the way. No! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This fall's gonna kill me. Underneath Cantermore. And I can't exactly do anything.
This is a bunch of an MMO. MMOs require...
Well, this does have a leveling system, so it's like an MMO, but it isn't an MMO. If it was an MMO, we would... doing something a lot more different, like shooting. Look, everyone, it's still snowing here. Why? I don't know. I know. Whoa, turn around. Aw, for a second. Rosemary. How did you get there? Should I ask him where he is? So go back in the ponytail. Apparently there's people in Evershade. I don't know why there's people in Evershade. You don't go into Evershade alone. He's like, Everfree, don't you mean Evershade? Because in the game they aren't allowed to use those names, therefore. Talk. How can I? Are you qualified to make medical diagnoses? I actually didn't need your help. I suppose. I need your expertise. Thank you, Mercy. I'm gonna need to equip my armor. Can't wear that. As long as my wings are equipped. I could get rid of my bat pony ears, but I don't want to get rid of my bat pony ears. Now, do I? I specialized in healing. hate the Evershade area because A, my map indicator doesn't work properly, so I could be flying blindly somewhere, and I don't even know where I am. Says it's here. Now what am I looking for? Whoa! To attack a tree? No. I'm a healer, though. This should take me to Sakura, or whatever the name is in this game. Want to help make Legends of Equestria even better? Check out our Patreon page. No. Now this takes me to a swamp. I don't even know where I am.
Holy shit, I'm out of here.
I'm out of there. I ain't messing with that, you guys. Level 65? Hell no. Not interested. Level 32. That's why you don't go in Evershade. All of these monsters are really high level. That's why it says make friends and don't go in Evershade alone. Level 28. Take Palo! Take. Oh, never mind. Take nothing. Level 40. I am messing with most of these things. Most of these things are just gonna get me killed. Even those temper wolves. I'm lost. Slash. Stuck. Ta-da. Zippity doo da, zippity a. Click the backpack icon to open your inventory. No shit. Thank you. Make friends and explore. Do not go into Evershade alone. Now, what do people do anyway? They go into Evershade alone. It doesn't matter. Well, you're fast enough, at least. Let's see if we can't find go pound 5 hornets. Why me? Go pound 5 hornets. You go pound 5 hornets, you dick. I'm coming for you, hornet. Flying has increased to level 17. Fire! That's 3. And that's 4. Oh, screw you. Well, I'm just gonna end this video here, you guys, because this guy's being a pain in the butt just to do his quest. So I'm gonna do this quest on my own free time. I hope you guys enjoy the video regardless. And do remember, I'm either online at 5 or 9 at night Pacific Standard Time. Please remember to go support me on Patreon, follow me on Twitch, and I hope to see all of you in the next video. Bye-bye.